Mystery surrounds the defacing of what has long been considered one of downtown Little Rock's most mysterious landmarks. Masons at the Albert Pike Memorial Temple are working to remove various spray-painted satanic symbols from their building. Channel 7's Ann Presley is live with the story. Ann?
Christina, the mystery is further deepened by the fact that no one is willing to talk on record about the incident. But you can plainly see the damage to the nearly century-old Masonic temple on Scott Street. Symbols generally associated with Satan worship or witchcraft are found on the stately building's concrete exterior. Masons have long been accused of being a secret society, but according to the Albert Pike Lodge's official website, Masonry is, quote, a moral institution based upon the fatherhood of God. Still, the Masons we saw today surveying the damage declined to defend their institution or discuss the nature of the seemingly targeted vandalism. You can read more about the life of Albert Pike and the history of the Masons by logging onto our website, katv.com. Just look in the news link section. Christina, back to you.
Thanks, Ann. The Albert Pike Memorial Temple is on the National Register of Historic Places, and it took 22 years.